If you're looking for the best double DIN head unit, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Boss Audio BV9364B. The Boss Audio BV9364B offers numerous basic features, as well as some of the more advanced ones. Music is the most common application of a radio, and this one gives you various alternatives to bring to the table when you want to enjoy your collection. CDs may be phasing out, but you can enjoy yours as the radio can accommodate and play music files on optical discs. When you want to get a bit more modern, feel free to pop in an SD card, an auxiliary input, or a USB stick. Of course, Bluetooth is available for wireless connections. AM and FM radio stations are also present if you want to use them. Preamp support is present for those who decided to invest in their own custom sound systems. Steering wheel controls are also supported for those who have and want to make use of the feature. Control rests squarely in your hands, as you can not only control playback, but you can also control the sound you get, as there is an incredible equalizer system preset. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Pioneer AVH-1300NEX. This large and powerful 6.2-inch screen double DIN radio comes with all your core features, and then some. Pioneer has always been a name that is synonymous with audio systems, and this release is another reason why. Device pairing is a big deal, and this radio is fully compatible with both the Android and iOS operating systems. Bluetooth AVRCP 1.6 is built into the design, as is the functionality to support a reverse camera. It's also Sirius XM ready and works with Spotify and Pandora. Ever wanted to have Apple CarPlay or app radio mode on the go? Well, Pioneer built that into it too, as you can use these platforms to access lots of information from the calendar, media, news, and maps. The interface is not only powerful and intuitive, but it also comes with several customization options to tailor its use to your needs. Of course, there's no leaving out the classics, as there's CD plus RW support available, which is just one of the ways in which you can enjoy your content in various formats. Supported formats include MP3, JPEG, AAC, FLAC, AVI, DIVX, etc. The number 3 position is held by Pioneer Double DIN N-FH-S700BS+Alpha. This next entry from Pioneer also combines the radio you need with features to make your trips on the road more enjoyable. The built-in Bluetooth support allows for wireless audio streaming and hands-free calling. If you have an iPod or iPhone, USB direct control is supported. Customization is the name of the game, as you can customize various aspects of the display. The text color can be adjusted independently of the button illumination color. Your screen brightness can be set to any of the 10 levels, and the color choices are plentiful, as there are over 210,000 to choose from. Next at number 4, we have Boss Audio Systems BVCP9675. The first thing that is noticeable about this radio is the large area of the display. It has a little size advantage over many other double DIN displays, and it is as clear as it is large. Of course, you have the AM/FM radio functionality if needed, but you have other options to play your own music collection as you drive. You can take advantage of the USB port or AUX port if you want a physical connection for your tunes. If you want to go the wireless route, take advantage of the Bluetooth capability of the device, which allows you to control your music and take calls in hands-free mode, which is much more conducive to safe driving. The system software is also updatable via USB. Your Apple iPhone is the radio's best friend, as seamless syncing is offered, which allows you to use your phone's features from the display. Feel free to customize your sound style with various presets available, and a level of safety is offered as the radio is steering wheel control capable. The number 5 position is held by Pioneer AVH X390BS. The final entry on this list is a Pioneer option. that is simply brimming with features, which makes it more than just your basic radio. It optimizes your music based on your position in the vehicle. Professional DJ-like mixing is offered via Pioneer's MixTrax functionality. It's only on when it needs to be, as there is a standby mode and a display off mode. Get ready to customize your display to your liking, as there is color, illumination, background and brightness control. You have multiple languages to choose from depending on your preference. Various media formats are supported, including MP3, WMA, ABI, and MPEG-4. Take advantage of a host of additions, such as Spotify, Pandora, iTunes, and SiriusXM. Playback is supported via CD, CDR, CDRW, USB, Bluetooth, and AUX inputs. The number 6 position is dominated by Atoto A6. Wouldn't you like to get $700 worth of tech for more than half the price? A steal, right? This is what you're getting with the Atoto A6 Double Din Stereo. It comes with all the bells and whistles that you will ever need without breaking the bank. If you want the cherry on top, know that Atoto provides top-notch support that is determined to help you, whatever the hiccup might be. Owning this deck is like having an Android tablet in your car. This is no ordinary device because it has a pre-amplifier built in with 4x29W RMS. This means that the music will sound a lot better than with a regular stereo, even if you have stock speakers. The things you can do with this deck are endless, starting with watching crisp YouTube or Netflix, and of course, you also get access to the Android marketplace, which allows you to play games. Overall, it's not a boring CD player because it beats most Kenwood stereos, hands down. Besides, if you're the impatient type, be reassured as it loads fast in under 2 seconds. Therefore, it will be on before you even finish putting on your seatbelt. For safe driving, this Atoto device is hands-free, so you can keep your eyes on the road and still manage your deck. Plus, the phone mirroring option is included for free. Talk about great value. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Pioneer AVH-2500NEX. Even though this Pioneer HUD got second place, it's a keeper. If you get this deck, you will enjoy driving to work every day. Ladies and gentlemen, if you happen to read this review, let me share a secret with you. This is the perfect Christmas present for your partner. Whether your car is older or last gen, if it has a double din slot, this stereo will work in it. I've installed it in some rust buckets, and they drove off with Bluetooth connection and Android Auto or Apple CarPlay ready. If you're on the phone a lot, you have to know that the Bluetooth is crisp and clean. You will be heard and understood on the other end of the line without any problem. Hot tip, if you want to keep your sanity and do multitask with this deck, make sure you get the micro bypass or you will have to pull over many times, which will get aggravating. This Pioneer head unit will deliver everything you have ever asked for, so it's a good choice in my book. Since it's a popular brand, it's not uncommon for it to run low on stocks or be sold out. So make sure you buy your device if it is available at the moment and risk being out of stock for weeks. The number 8 position is held by Kenwood DDX26BT. This Kenwood stereo is for those who value custom sound. The EQ provides different options for all types of music, plus there is a low and high pass filter for subs to get that extra oomph out of the music. Plus, the touchscreen is modern and responsive, and best of all, customizable. Therefore, you won't have to stare at icons that you never use. This Kenwood deck has a built-in amp rated at 22W RMS, which will make the stock system sound a lot nicer. Hint hint, this is an excellent present for the man of the house. Here's some of its features that you must check out. High quality without the high price tag. It's an affordable stereo that offers all the bells and whistles you need. Boost audio without serious investment. As previously mentioned, this deck has a built-in amp, which will elevate your sound system even if it's stock. Bonus, if you buy it today, you're getting some kick-ass earbuds from Alphasonic for free. With this head unit, you will get all the last generation tech you will ever need. People love Kenwood so much that they are buying it up on site. So make sure you buy this device right away, or you might have to wait weeks on end. Next at number 9, we have Alpine ILX W650. The Alpine ILX W650 double din car stereo will be the perfect solution. Let me tell you about the sound quality. It's out of this world. I thought I had to invest thousands to get something half decent. Not anymore with this double din head unit. I've managed to get excellent sound quality without breaking the bank. As I mentioned above, both Apple and Android phones are supported. This means that both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto will work. Here's the good and bad news. They have eliminated the CD player, so it's easier to mount and looks modern. Plus, with the camera input, you can choose if you want to get a rear camera and or a dash cam. There's only one USB port. To utilize either of the smartphone apps, you need to plug your phone in. It won't work otherwise. For being advertised as family-friendly, they have dropped the ball on this one. Another drawback is the slow boot up. You have to wait around 20 seconds to get it running. For all the reasons mentioned above, the Alpine ILX W650 is the best double-din head unit for sound quality. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Kenwood DMX 7706S. When I was evaluating head units for this category, I checked out these features. My first question was, how's the display like? With the Kenwood double-din head unit, you're getting a screen size of 6.95 inches. It's clear and based on resistive tech. This means it's fast without lag. The second question was, how good is the sound quality? My stock speaker sounded a lot better after the new install. My final question, what other goodies does this head unit offer? It has a USB port, so you can connect your iPhone or Android phone. This double-din head unit only offers wired Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. For this price, I'm taking it. No review would be complete without mentioning the drawbacks. I love radio, and I've dearly missed the HD radio feature. Now, if you have an Android phone, getting started with Android Auto will be complicated. The last feature I want to mention is this head unit is Sirius XM ready. You can enjoy satellite radio wherever you're driving. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.